If we're white at the beginning of training camp and red at the World Cup, then right now we are pink.
Manager Hong also told reporters in Miami, South Korea's goal in Brazil, and that is to first advance from the group stage. Well, his team will look to shore up the loose ends before the World Cup in their final tune-up match against Ghana on June 9th.